Hello, my friend, and welcome back to another episode of Junk Journal with me. In today's episode, I have something different. I have a flip through. And let me tell you, this junk journal has become a chunky monster. It's huge. I have a few empty pages in there, so yeah. At the end, I really love how this journal came through. It's so beautiful, it's so simple. So yeah, let's start.
Thank you.
Everything here reminds me of my family, reminds me of my goals, and reminds me of my mom, of course. So this journal, like others of course, is very, very special and very precious to me. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this very, very long junk journal flip through. And the next episode will be the holiday junk journal flip through, which I hope you will like as well. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope it inspired you to create and go after your own dreams and your passions. And I hope and wish that you will have a wonderful new year, and I wish you all the wonderful and best adventures that you can take in your life as you go to the next year. And yeah, we'll see you in my next episode. Bye!